Hello, guys. You don't watch me in person many times, just in rare occasions and when something bad has happened. This video is not for the bad that's happened, of course. It's just to inform you what happened, and I believe everything is perfect now. So, this week, more specifically on Wednesday, my channel was hacked. My entire Google account was hacked. I found out around 1 hour after it has been done. I got many messages and even phone calls from friends, and especially from United States and all over the world. I wish to thank you all for your participation in this, because after I made clear in my Facebook account that my channel was hacked and I was asking for you to report it, many of you did, so that was very helpful, because Google postponed the channel and closed it down. That was a very good thing, because it helped to have a minimal damage. Then it was a very stressful night for me, because my blood pressure hit sky high. I took in less than 12 hours 3 150 milligrams pills, and I wasn't able to sleep at all. I believe I came very close to have a stroke, and I managed to overcome this. Next morning, don't know if anyone of you have ever tried to find a phone or an email to contact Google. If you haven't done that, try it. It's nearly impossible. Give me a moment. Sorry for the interruption, guys. Like I was saying, have you ever tried to find a way to contact Google? It's nearly impossible. I was contacting my friend in America, in the States. He didn't find a way either. So I was desperate. In the next morning, I was decided to make an email account just to be able to communicate with people, because I had no email. And guess what? When you finish your email account, at the bottom, it says, "If you have any questions, contact us." So I hit the button and I got a phone number for Europe and an email address. I have contacted them immediately. They gave me another phone number for YouTube accounts, and the hard thing was to prove that it was me, that I was the owner of the channel. But as an owner of the channel, I have information that only an owner knows about the content of the channel and stuff. So I was able to prove that it was me, and I can say that Google team is very fast, very effective. I love what they have done. I have my mail back, I have my channel back. Everything happened in just 2 days. They are extremely fast and very good at what they're doing. I cannot thank them enough. Honestly, I cannot thank them enough. You guys, if you're watching this, I thank you from the bottom of my heart. I thank you. Also, I wish to thank you, all of you, of my friends and subscribers, who were there to support and help me for these difficult moments. I had many emails, and I found out, of course, the emails after I got my mail back, and many messages and comments in the Facebook. Also, I have found out comments that people were wondering what happened, and they had problems to continue building a model. So I believe that what I do affects many of you. So, everything is back online, everything is working fine. I have only minimal damage, as I have checked out. I have lost about 100 subscribers, so please check if you are subscribed in my channel. If not, please do. Like and share every video if you can. I think that in some videos or many videos, some of the comments or many of the comments, don't know, do not exist anymore. I have nothing to do, of course, with that. And if you find anything that is not working, please notify me immediately so I can fix it. I have backup of every single video I ever uploaded to the YouTube, to my channel, but of course, if I don't know that it's missing, it's for me impossible to upload it again. The videos are more than 400, so it's a bit difficult for me to check out if anything is missing. If you think that something is not working or missing, of course, not about the scheduled videos of the HMS Victory that you know I film prior to the day I make them public, please notify me immediately, either email or Facebook account, or even in a comment in a video, and I will try to fix it as soon as I can. So, again, we're back online, everything seems to be working fine. There's going to be a small delay in the building of HMS Victory, of course, because I haven't finished fixing my computer and also the channel. So I have to give my effort over there at this weekend. But we will continue normally, and we're going to make a work of art. So let me give you a sneak peek of what you're going to expect, because the build has been on hold. But of course, like I said, I'm filming prior to the day I make public every video, and you will be able to take a sneak peek of how it she looks. Give me a moment. All right. Just a small sneak peek. So guys, see you again in one of my videos. Take care, and thank you all, especially Google team. Thank you again.